The F-18 Hornets, the Apache helicopters couldn't come in. That's okay. We've got enough emotion anyway. And here we go. Short kick. I'll guess at the line that was taken out. And cartwheeling out, John Traynor on the kick return.
An extra tackle's in the game. Number 74, Shuford, Austin Shuford.
11th play of the drive. Wolfolk is in. Touchdown, Army. They try to put the midshipman on the board here late in the first quarter. The junior out of Bentonville, Arkansas. Bennett Mooring's kick is up and it's perfect. So two long drives, one by each team, has chewed up the majority of quarter number one. Another third down here, third and four. Perry goes to the left and then cuts it back to the right. He's got a first down and an open field. Malcolm Perry gonna take it all the way. Touchdown, Navy. Yards for Perry for the touchdown. Third down and three. Perry keeps it into the secondary. Off to the races again. Can he get another one? Tripped up at about the 11-yard line or he would have scored. 24-yard attempt from, if there was a left hash, it'd be right about there. Kick is up and good. So the second field goal of the day by Mooring. This one from 24. And on Navy's opening drive of the third quarter, they use about 6 minutes to go the length of the field, and they're in front 13-7. Still waiting for one. Navy lobs it. Did he catch it? Yes. Kalen Holt. There's a pass, and there's a completion.
It was kind of a version of a jump pass, wasn't it?
It wasn't pretty, but effective.
Was it even tipped at the end of it? Ball's throwing. Hey, when you throw as few passes as Army does, you don't judge how pretty they are. You judge how effective they are.
He's under center with Wolfolk behind him. Still no option pitch. He keeps it, but breaks free into the secondary. And there's the biggest run of the day for Bradshaw. Holding on to the football for dear life and first down, Army. That made it that much more difficult for number 18 as he lines it up out of the hold of Zach Potter to open the fourth quarter. Wilson from 35. Kick is wide right. He missed it. If it's a fullback, it's Davidson. Otherwise, it's Bradshaw straight ahead. No signal yet. Unpiling bodies. Army thinks they're in. The linesman trying to get everybody out of the way. Still no call.
Bradshaw says, come on, my knees are over the line. Oh, they're calling it a
touchdown.
Touchdown, yes.
I don't think I've ever waited for one that long. Bradshaw, touchdown. All important extra points from Blake Wilson, who missed a field goal earlier in this half. Navy, a full complement of timeouts, so we're far from over. The hold from Potter. The extra point by Blake Wilson to give Army the lead, and it's up and it's good. Fourth and three. Malcolm Perry digging in his spikes, and he dropped the ball. And now he's heading to the first down and more. First down, Navy.
Holy cow.
Might have been the greatest bobble ever.
Yep. The play was supposed to go to the right side. He drops it, and then he's by himself, one-on-one to the outside. No one really there. And the athletic skills of Perry Oh my God, yes. Look up to the heavens, because that was an answered prayer there.
But this was during the break.
Yeah,
he had half the midshipmen out there trying to get him a spot.
And Jeff Munkin is standing right next to the linesman. Will he freeze him one more time? He obviously has one more timeout left.
The snapper is Ronnie Query. The holder is Randy Beggs. The man of the hour is Bennett Mooring.
You know, as the longer it takes to get the ball spotted, the slipperier it gets from when they cleaned it.
For the win. Mooring, 48-yarder on the way. No good! Army, for the second year, has won it.